Hey guys, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. My name is Moose78, and today I'm finally getting some multiplayer footage up on the channel. Had an opportunity there before the holidays, sit down with a couple of the guys and get back into the multiplayer, and pretty excited about it, honestly. This is the first time I've played it since they updated it to the rescale, and I gotta say, it was pretty amazing. In this particular video, we run from, I believe it was Camp Verde, all the way up to Jackpot, Nevada, hauling the Christmas gifts, which that was kind of cool. But if you've not made this run from Arizona up to that northern part of Nevada up there around Jackpot, I highly suggest you guys make that run, because it was pretty amazing. Just a great drive overall, but pretty scenic, as you'll see in the video. And we had a pretty good time overall, so sit back and enjoy the footage. And if you like it, just give it a like and a share. It just helps me out a bunch and helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel and are not already subscribed, please take a look around, watch a couple of videos, and consider subscribing now. So guys, I'm going to cut on over to the in-game audio. Until the next video, stay safe out there, take care, and we'll be seeing you.
Must be some fucked up right now.
Oh yeah.
Can you hear that too, Jason?
Oh yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. It should be better now. My thing is phony now. It was stuck now.
I like the color of your truck, Jason. It's fucking pretty slick.
Oh, I got a fart.
There we go. I farted in the mic last night in front of Kyle and Aaron. I got a kick out of it. It was like,
only took me to consider that quality entertainment.
Yeah, man. Let's see if I can get out of here without banging the barn like I usually do. Might stop at the rest stop up here for a second.
Need to grab some fuel before we leave.
Yeah.
Hey, you and the chrome wheels look pretty good now.
Yeah, man. Yeah, there's that fuel stop that's right up here, Matt. I'll just be at the rest stop there waiting for you to get fuel.
Yep.
How are you doing for fuel, Jason?
I'm good. I'm almost full.
I got 3/4. It should be good. It's a neat little rest area. Let's drive through the bush a little bit. Looks like a pretty trustworthy hotel, eh?
Yeah, right.
I think these presents are just slightly oversized.
Yeah, you see the straps on them there, Matt? And snowflakes on them.
Dude, wow. Freaking chrome. It's just high gloss presents.
Yeah. You ever see that wrapping paper that's like super shiny? Mm-hmm. It's like $30 a roll.
Yeah, this probably is like this is like a $20,000 load.
Yeah, really.
Just in like the exterior of the load, not accounting what might be in the presents.
Yeah.
Because it weighs 20,000 pounds.
The reflective strips on the back of the sleepers now, the headlights light them up.
Good.
Like, they light them up like good there. Holy fuck, your leg's bad, man.
I was talking about it's perfect for me.
I'm gonna stay back from you a little bit. Are you on, like, what's the internet, that dial-up?
No.
Do they even do dial-up internet anymore? Is that even a thing anymore?
I think it's still offered in some places. I mean, that's what, I mean, satellite internet's pretty much that anyway. Oh, look, a truck stop.
Another one. That one's a new one, I think. Have you seen any of the new rest areas?
I've seen a lot of them. I've never been through them. Watch this guy's on the other road.
Mint. I'll have a sound of turbo on this now.
It sounds like my Acer turbos. So, which is correct, because this is like a 2007 model, so. Like, this thing actually sounds like a stock Acer now.
Huh.
Turn.
You put a new clutch in your truck, eh?
Yeah. 4 months ago.
Sorry, Jason.
That'd be good.
I just came to like a dead stop in the middle of the road. My thumb hit the fucking park brake button. I have like I'm holding my Xbox controller and it's like over my laptop and my thumb hit the spacebar. Fuck, this is a long trip, eh? 700 mile.
Yeah, it should take us like an hour. I think it's like 400 miles an hour. It's half faster going like a scale.
Huh. You have one brake light on. That's fucking weird.
I don't have any.
Yeah, like on your trailer, you have like one of your brake lights is on.
Nope. I know what you're on about.
I gotta take a picture of that. That's actually kind of funny. I've never seen that before.
Driver, you got a light out.
You got a light on. I didn't hear anything you just said.
I got a downshift. That load of presence is kind of heavy.
Yeah. It's the snowflakes on the straps. That's where all the weight's coming from.
Ugh, 98 degrees.
37 in mine.
That's Celsius, though.
Yeah. It's the only thing I have in Canadian units is the temperature.
Oh, well, I was going to mess around with the 579. Now I'm thinking about finishing up that T680 Robert and I were.
Hmm. What are you guys doing to it?
Made it, instead of the short sleeper, made it a mid-roof with a big sleeper on it.
Nice.
Then without the skirts, just gonna add the stacks to the side.
Sweet. That'd be nice. Corby was, he's making something, what's the, it's got like a, I don't know what model number it is, it's got like the, everything is like 579 about it, but the, it's got like 389 headlights, slope nose.
Oh, 567.
Yeah, 567.
Robert already made one.
Yeah, but they're making it with a coffin sleeper, so they asked for my sleeper and cab for it.
Miles per gallon. What's going on in my truck here?
Dude, I'm only getting 4.6.
Hashtag emissions.
I've got 6.4.
I was at 6.3, but then I think I was fucking around the other day with Kyle and it went down like 3.
Huh.
It takes a while for mine to go up though, because all the fucking miles on this truck. If I reset the tachometer.
What's your shoes at?
83. It's almost at 84.
Yeah, see, my trip's at 33, so.
Oh, my trip's at 24.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't touched mine. My trip's at 33.
I don't know
actually,
why
I reset it at like 400 miles. So, I drove 400 miles on that are not documented on this mileage, mile per gallon thing. No. It's funny, I was going to type the same thing.
I always do that when people like try to recruit. I'm just like, nope.
Yeah, recruiting should be illegal.
Yeah.
Not legal, but like against the rules. You get in the right lane, we got to exit right.
Yeah.
And the exit is right under the sign. That's a good.
Good spot for it.
Stoplight at the bottom.
Like every other exit. Yeah, I'm going to send you that picture. I think you'll like. I think it was your left signal light was just like stuck on, but I know you didn't have your blinker on.
Okay, I got to stop at this rest area real quick. For some reason, I can't turn. I know because I changed. I just need to change it back, but I changed the track hour. I can't turn my head enough to see like around the corner. So I'm gonna pull over here. It won't take me long. I'm just gonna set it back to my old one.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead of you anyway because you're jumping forward and back a lot. I don't want to hit you.
All right, you guys do that with your empty flatbeds.
You have an empty flatbed too, buddy. Holy fuck, that guy's flying. Oh, he's gonna hit the guardrail. He almost did.
You guys listen to the radio?
In-game? Like the in-game radio?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the Eagle on Rush's plane right now. You almost ready?
Yeah, hang on.
English.
I said, yeah, hang on.
No, I was talking to CB.
Oh. I was like, how is that English?
Some guy was talking a language other than English, so I had to remind him to speak English.
Because this is America.
Yeah, we speak American. I was saying that earlier when I was playing with Kyle. He's like, it's English, we speak English. I was like, no, it's American.
No, we speak American.
We're America, we speak America.
Alright, I'm ready. You guys go ahead, I'll take up the rear.
Yeah, with your laggy bullshit. Usually your internet's good.
No. No, it's just not. It's just usually it's reflected you're not doing in that, though. ATS, though.
Usually you're not doing that. Usually it's Aaron that does that.
It's also a time when everybody is home, so...
Yeah, true.
Internet, when internet activity goes up, my internet just gets crappier. That's why, like, weekdays, like Monday nights, at like 5 o'clock in the afternoon, it's like best internet. Or like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Really and truly, though, like, early mornings is best for me, because that's when... Like, all the people are either going to work or still that aren't working are still asleep.
Yeah. You work tomorrow, Matt?
No, I don't work. I'm not working, actually, for the foreseeable future.
It's
the great thing about this stuff is there's no, like, forward planning. Like, if there is, it's never, like, an exact date or anything. It's like, oh, this guy wants 2 loads, but he doesn't know when, like, in the next 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
But the guy's also moving where we're going to dig a rock at and load at, and it's going to be a lot closer, and it's going to be really close to some scales, too, so. So.
That's lame.
Try to do that. Well, no, like, not, like, DOT scales, like, just a place for me to weigh and see how much I weigh.
Okay. That's new, advertisements on the, overpass.
What?
I said that's new advertisements on the overpass.
Oh, I didn't hear what the word you said.
No, it's probably just gibberish because I don't know how to talk properly.
Okay.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Be sure to check back later this week for part two of the multiplayer gameplay. If you like today's video, just give it a like and a share. It just helps me out a bunch and helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel and are not already subscribed, please take a look around and consider subscribing now. And guys, until the next video, stay safe out there, take care, and we'll be seeing you. We'll be right back.